And if you noticed a bit of a commotion in Niagara Falls today, well, police say the suspicious package that was found in the city's human resource building did not turn out to be dangerous. It did force everyone out of the building for about 2 hours.